Hey guys, this is Bennett. So I'm gonna show you how to install the ribbon gimbal protector for the Phantom 3. So I'll show you how it can be installed. Whenever you experience crashing your drone, the biggest chances of damage is the gimbal. So once it drops very heavily, it splits up this, and that's one of the major damage. Easily detach the gimbal, so that will cost you more dollars to fix. So this splits up, and some common problems also during crashing is the topmost where this splits. That's why I added not so tight cable tie, similar to a lock here for the damper, but it adds more protection. And there's a foil tape there, if you saw that on YouTube, there's a foil tape protector here. That also, there's a foam underneath where it protects the ribbons, the gimbal. But inevitably that's unavoidable, so that's going to be a problem soon. But with this in place, it can lessen the cost of repairing your gimbal. So I'll show you how to connect that. Okay, notice I also have this lens hood, so this protects the lens from bumping out and further damaging the lens, and it also disrupts the glare shadow. So just like your common lens hood on your camera, it also acts as protection and lens glare. Okay, the way to install the ribbon protector is like this. So you have to snug this here. So you see the allowance in that one? So it will hold this area, okay? And this one, you snap it on the other side. So you're gonna put it here, and you're gonna push, pull this up a little bit to extend. And once you pull that off, you can. So I pulled it off. And I'm gonna put it in the back side. See here? I'm gonna put that on the back side. See if it snaps. Like this, secure, swiveling. There's an allowance there that makes it swivel, and let's double check if everything is nice fit. This protects, gives allowance to you. As long as it's moved freely, that's it. So yeah, so that's how you can be able to lock. Sorry for that. Okay, so that helps.